President says the ban is needed to keep terrorists out of our country, while opponents are saying they will fight it.
So how does the new version differ from the original? Reporter Jamie Yuccas breaks it all down for us from Kennedy Airport.
Ken and Liz, you can go ahead and see here at JFK International, there have not been any protests today. That's much different from the first time around. This low-key announcement also comes with a 10-day implementation period. The hope is that this time it will be a lot less confusing.
The White House released a photo of President Trump signing a new executive order imposing a 90-day ban on visas for citizens from six Muslim-majority countries traveling to the U.S.
We cannot risk the prospect of malevolent actors using our immigration system to take American lives.
The updated executive order does not apply to current visa holders, and it removes Iraq from the list of banned countries after Iraq agreed to increase vetting of its citizens.
Iraq is an important ally in the fight to defeat ISIS.
The original ban sparked nationwide protests and lawsuits in January, with travelers detained and officials scrambling to implement it.
Hoping for a smoother transition, this new order doesn't go into effect until March 16th. The administration also expects this version to withstand court challenges.
But critics, including Albert Kahn of the Muslim organization CARE, plans to fight the new travel ban just as vigorously as the last one.
His lawyers are now trying to paper over the fact that the first executive order was explicitly a Muslim ban, and now, under the guise of new language, they're trying to claim it's not. Well, we won't be fooled.
The executive order also suspends the entire U.S. refugee program for 120 days, but it no longer singles out Syrian refugees for an indefinite ban.
The Justice Department says there are 300 people who have traveled to the United States as refugees that are being investigated for possible terrorism ties. However, at this point, we don't know if those 300 people come from the six countries now banned. In New York, Jamie Yuccas, KPIX 5. Ken?